So yeah, I had the chance to play Star Wars Battlefront 2 from first person and of course third person in there, but without a HUD. And that's what we're going to be taking a look at today, is HUDless ultra-realistic gameplay in Star Wars Battlefront 2's Space Battles. It is amazing, guys. And by the way, a very special thank you to EA for flying me and my twin bro Ryan out to Germany to Gamescom 2017 to record this exclusive gameplay for you guys. But I'm going to stop talking and let you guys enjoy the gameplay. Here it is, ultra-realistic, HUDless gameplay.
Shields are down for now. Protect the Star Destroyer while we bring them back online.
Destroying those cruisers is the first step. Down. Stand by. Scanning for a tower.
Got him in my sight.
Star Destroyer shields remain up, but the dark guns powering upon them disabled.
Rebel reinforcement inbound.
Red One heading in.
Those bombers can help our chances. Taking damage.
Our battle cruisers arrived right on time. Take out those defenses and watch its cannons for the work.
Thank you.
dangerous.
Got him. Shield generators. Then we can go after the Star Destroyer.
Don't let them shoot our bombers down.
These guys are finished.
Generator down. Continue. Another down. Making headway.